this is Brett. We
actually met yesterday.
Okay, yeah. So Brett came and told me, he brought this piece of paper and he says, I bought your costume at an auction and I found this in the pocket of it. And I thought in my head, I was like, oh, this poor guy, I won't break it to him that he's got a fake. Because my costume, I wasn't feeling well the last day and I was really hot, and so they cut the legs off. And they offered it to me, and I'm like, why would I want a costume with the legs on it? So then I thought, oh, they probably just trashed it. Because what are you going to do with a costume and the legs? And so he said he has my costume. I'm like, yeah. I'm like, no, you don't. And I'm like, don't say anything. I'm like, no, that's great, that's great. And then I was explaining to him what the piece of paper was that he found in the costume. And then I went to look at the costume, and I thought, oh, I don't really want him to be there when I see it. Because am I able to, like, fake it that this is mine? And then I took a look at it, and you can see a seam at the bottom where they sewed it. They sewed the legs back on. That's my costume. And then I might have gotten a little verklempt about the whole thing. And it's so funny because we really, kind of despise these costumes. They are so hot in the summer. And I just thought, oh, good riddance. And then now it's really emotional just seeing it again.
Indeed we did.
Yeah, and this man here bought my helmet.
Apparently, they say this is yours. I don't know how you would tell.
It looks right. So this comes off.
Something comes off. Yeah,
this
that part comes off. Yeah.
This goes on.
Yeah.
Need a picture of this.
He took some of the padding out because it is actually usually
all right, quite
good. Right. You don't need that part. All right.
Okay. You want me to add some more to get in?
Perfect. Oh, here.
Alright, here. Okay.
There's no air, so let's
I know, we don't have the tube.
Get it up here.
Go ahead.
Okay, alright, let me get one.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Alright, we'll take it. Okay, alright, here we go. Breathe.
Alright, breathe. Yeah, okay, breathe.
Got it.
Okay.
Alright,
one more.
Oh. Alright.
All right, on three. 1, 2, 3. There we go.
All right. Yeah, absolutely.
So, oh, you're not kidding.
So, yeah, did you see that once you're all sealed in? So that was the bane of my existence.
Oh my God.
Because you can't have that. And so if you didn't have enough oxygen, and you had to do a real, because the oxygen is what keeps that from happening, then if you don't have enough oxygen, that's what happens. And you gotta do it again. But if you're like, well, I need some air, we can hear it, and it's too loud, we gotta turn your oxygen down. I'm like, and you have to be panicked. You're crashing, someone's dying, you're gonna, you're like,
are you like conscious that you're breathing during the scene?
Yes, you have to be very conscious of your breathing. And you can see sometimes they just let it go and you can see it fogging up. But this is where, so this is our air and that's our sound.
Mm-hmm.
And that's an earpiece. So there was three different portals there. So there's three different teams of people because we've got the sound department, the costumes department, what is it? So it's sound. So we've got the earpiece. So there's costumes or props,
mm-hmm.
and then sound, and then
whoever's doing air. Or, are there air people?
Yeah, there is. Yeah. The air. Yeah. So there's three different teams that have to hook you up. So if you get a stray hair, or if Jamie Bamber's got a darn sparkle from his kids on his face. You have to have a whole team, three different teams, and teams of one person, that's a couple people that are coming in, and then all this is hooked up to separate teams, so it was, for anybody who's watching the Stargate, they could not have done this job.
Presley Year, Philip Haley, and Kathy Goldman. And at 3:30, World Opportunities, are the original BSG cast welcome back to Galactica? Jerry Carter, Richard Hatch, and Lockhart, Sarah Rush, and Jack Stopper.
That's pretty cool.
30 minutes.
Can you put that next to that?
Yeah, do you mind?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I told her anything she can think of. That's what she wanted.
Oh, look, she's your height.
She should be, yeah.
Wonderful. All right, yeah, thank you.
How heavy is that?
Huh?
How heavy is that?
We told they would take about 10 grand to make. So this is the...
Well, then we got a bargain.
That's our lighting right there. Underneath.
Right. Yeah, I have the battery pack that lights it up.
Oh, you do,
the battery
right?
Doesn't take a charge anymore.
Oh, right.
So I have to get a new battery, but...
So you can see on the inside. This isn't my, they haven't put in the rest of, there's more padding that goes in there. Oh, I guess it's right here. Yeah, this is what you can see. To stop it from looking like a bobblehead.
Right.
They're a very cool helmet.
Nostalgia.
It gets me really nostalgic. I don't know. Now who's got the raptor?
Yeah,
that would bring me to tears for sure. There you go.
Yeah, we didn't bring
thank you very much for that.
Absolutely.